Good morning, Southwest Lawrence Elementary. It is Friday, March 31st, 2023. Let's observe a moment of silence and reflect on the anticipated activities of the day. Thank you. At this time, let's pledge allegiance to our country's flag. Everybody stand, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's say our PBIS mission statement. At Southwest Lawrence Elementary, we aim to develop positive, hardworking, respectful achievers. For lunch today, we have chicken bites and garlic toast, or yogurt buddy bag, pizza, garden salad, green beans, and fruit. Happy birthday today to Troy Clanton, Reed Hobbs, Bentley Pattisall, and tomorrow, Taylor Carrillo Domingo, Ian Davis, and Elena Sheffield. Since we are wrapping up this month about forgiveness, it is important to remember that sometimes when we are hurt by someone, we really need to talk it out with an adult before we can try to forgive. A trusted adult can help you know what to forgive and how to make sure you don't get hurt again. So boys and girls, it's so important that you have a trusted adult in your life that you feel comfortable with talking to about things that are hurting you. It could be a school teacher, a counselor, it could be your parent, grandparent, but it's so important for you to have that person in your life. All right. We want to say congratulations to Blakely Dixon. She completed level A of iRead, and we gave her her surprise yesterday. So keep working hard, boys and girls. Ready to pass winners. For kindergarten, we have Winnie Yancey from Ms. Wood's class, Blakely Dixon from Ms. Lohr's class. First grade, Jagger Drew from Ms. Thompson and Madeline Tanner from Ms. Harris. Second grade, Eli Birch and Grady Gay from Ms. Reeves' homeroom. Third grade, Brody Knight from Ms. Wilkins and Matthew White from Ms. Litke. Fourth grade, we have Cohen Howard from Ms. Brantley and Delilah Davis from Ms. Thomas. Fifth grade, Aaliyah Kilgore from Ms. Hall and Emily Ramos from Ms. Bryan. Staff winners are Ms. Jana Sermons, Mr. Reed Crawford, Ms. Jackie Stoddard. Congratulations to our winners. Class trophy winners for next week, the week we come back after spring break, because we're on spring break next week. Woo-hoo-hoo, 9 days off. So after we come back from spring break, the week of April 10th, we have class trophy winners, kindergarten, Ms. Wood's class, first grade, Ms. Thompson's class, second grade, Ms. Gibson's class, third grade, Ms. Wilkins' class, fourth grade, Ms. Brantley's class, and fifth grade, Ms. Hall's class. Congratulations, guys. All right, I'm going to run through the list of students of the month who have shown forgiveness. From Ms. Manley, we have Abigail Rodriguez Mendoza, Ms. Monroe, Izzy Davidson, Ms. Slaughter, Aubriella Cardenas, Ms. Walker, Edwin Hughes. From kindergarten, from Ms. Floyd's class, Lane Leggett, Ms. Hardy's class, Ingrid Baldwin, Ms. Knight's class, Nathaniel Spicer, Ms. Lord's class, Heidi Davis, Ms. Matthews' class, Madison Williams. Ms. New's class, Connor Davis. Ms. Wood's class, Alondra Parra. Ms. Burch's class in first grade, Keely Mickle. Ms. Gay's class, Whitley Brooks. Ms. Hester's class, Maddie Tanner. Ms. Harris's class, Maddie Tanner. Ms. Hester's class, Laura Rozier. Ms. Neesmith's class, Elliot Screws. Ms. Outlaw's class, Ryder Coney. Ms. Thompson's class, Marley Giles. Second grade, Ms. Fuller's class, Zoe Jump. Ms. Garrett's class, Raylan Walrab. Ms. Gibson's class, Rhett Jefferson. Ms. Glenna Reeves' class, Eli Birch. Ms. Hall's class, Ms. Diana Gabriel Irvin. Ms. Holt's class, Diana Davis. I'm sorry, Ms. Reeves' class, it was Connor Sanders. Second grade, Ms. Smith's class, Clay Turner. Ms. Walker's class, Jonathan Renfro. Ms. Baker's class, Sebastian Cosson. Ms. Forney's class, Paige Daniel Jackson. Ms. Hester's class, Michaela Sheffield. Ms. Licky's class, Brody Knight. Ms. Logue's class, LaKay Martinez. Ms. Rozier's class, Aubrey Pope. Ms. Wilkins' class, Mia Hodge for fourth grade. Ms. Bell's class, Miley McCraney. Ms. Brantley's class, Troy Daniel. Miss Knight's class, Ben Wright. Miss McCullough's class, Juliana Moreau. Miss Rozier's class, Madison Hall. Miss Thomas's class, Mackenzie Garnto. Miss Young's class, Tanner McCall. For fifth grade, Miss Bill's class, Sakayla Stanley. Miss Bryan's class, Bella Oglesby. Miss Clay's class, Colton Barbie. Miss Davis's class, DeMarvion Anderson. Miss Hall's class, Kenna Millett. Miss Tanner's class, Zaniah Willis. And Miss Van Norman's class, Braden Brown. Congratulations, guys. We hope you have a great spring break, and we'll see you after. Bye. Be the light, guys, while you're out.
Light shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people. Light shine bright everywhere we go. Light shine bright.